one of our important pieces that we're bringing in this first half. Here's the composer of our next piece. Vasilina's Tears was written in honor of Ukrainian people who continue, of course, to struggle for their freedom. Vasilina is a common Ukrainian woman's name, according to our composer. She weeps over her lost countrymen. We certainly have all been devastated by the heartbreak brought about upon the people of Ukraine. We first ran this next piece, Vasilina's Tears, about a year ago, after witnessing all of the tragedy unfolding in the news each and every day. In a few minutes, we will hear more about the offering that you are invited to contribute to as an opportunity to fill opportunities to contribute to the medical relief fund for Ukraine. Vasilina's Tears. offering, very important half-lib offering, is going to aid for Ukraine, and you feel to contribute to that. The other half will be divided between Hudson River Bells and this church. I talked a little bit in the program about what we use our money for, music and concerts and many other things. We have someone that is going to be, Janice is going to introduce the person that's going to be talking a little bit about what the second half, what the Ukrainian portion of the offering is about. So Janice, if you could introduce the person that's going to be talking about that.
We have a tradition of giving it's part of our offering to various places in need. In the past, we've helped other churches. The Schoharie Church, when it was flooded with the hurricane, and one of the Bell Tower, when it was a fire over in Hudson, and that's on the side of the river. And this year, we decided, since we were thinking about playing the piece that you just heard, that it would be a very nice idea if we gave our portion of donations to Ukraine in some way. And I discovered that over in Hudson, St. Michael's Ukrainian Church was having a medical drive, funding for medical help for the Ukrainian people. And so I got in touch with them, and that's where the donation is headed. So whatever you give today will go to the relief fund that this church is sponsoring. I thought, is Arena here to speak, or there you are.
Thank you very much for having us. You just saw the piece Vasilina Tears, and just God knows how many Irina tears, Galina tears, Marina tears were around. We started our organization 1 week after war started, and we just simply made Ukrainian food, sold it in Hudson, New York, and then we met so many people from Hudson, Catskill, who provided for us concerts, shirt sales, all kinds of events, and we cannot just stop now. Since war is going on and on, we just exhaust ourselves, because the only way not to cry is to do something and raise money. We bought generators, emergency cars, drones, and regular medicine. And there is one of our founders, Campbell Melville, from Hillsdale, New York. And he's a musician, and now he's kind of involved in all medical and military business, and he just came back from Ukraine.
Beautiful, beautiful music. Thank you so much. I'm a musician, but I've never heard that before. So I met Irina, as she said, shortly after the war broke out, and became committed to the cause of medical relief to Ukraine. We founded an entity, Irina, and Marina founded an entity, Medical Relief to Ukraine, which we now have nonprofit status, which is great. But we have collected a lot of money for medical supplies to a variety of doctors, also ambulances that went to the front, generators that went to people all over the country. And I would just urge everyone, and the fact that you're here probably says it all, but this is a very worthy cause, defending democracy around the world. Ukraine needs our help. And so please do what you can. Thank you.
Please join us afterwards. There's some posters you can see. And some food.
girls. Okay, now, most of the choir is going to leave for a few minutes and we're going to get ready for our next number. And we are going to turn the corner and have a little bit of a change of pace here. And three of our ringers, Danny, Molly, and Jean.
Hurry up!
Jean, here she is.